Hey guys, I'm Nathan, and welcome back to Money Matters. Today's video, we're going to be looking at 6 expensive things owned by Sailing La Vagabond. First on the list is the Rapido 60 Trimaran, $1.79 million. Elena and Riley finally got their dream boat, the Rapido Trimaran, in June 2021. This boat has 2 staterooms, 3 showers, 2 heads, and sleeps a total of 6 people. The Rapido 60 is the world's fastest production cruising trimaran. It sails at 1.4 times faster than true wind speed and has a carbon fiber construction. This boat has an estimated value of $1.79 million. 2. Outrigger 45-foot catamaran, $600,000. Elena and Riley bought the Outrigger 45-foot catamaran in 2017 while they were in France. There were rumors that they got this boat through an Outrigger sponsorship, but the couple revealed in an interview that Outrigger helped them finance a loan instead. They have a 10-year plan to pay the boat off. This boat has an estimated value of $600,000. 3. 43-foot monohull Beneteau Cyclades, $85,000. The 43-foot monohull Beneteau Cyclades is the first boat Elena and Riley started their sailing journey with. Riley bought this boat in 2012 while in Italy. They did a circumnavigation of Europe, crossed the Atlantic, through the Caribbean islands to the Panama Canal, the Galapagos, and crossed the Pacific Ocean down to New Zealand, where they sold the monohull. The estimated value of this boat is $85,000. 4. Canon EOS 6D Digital SLR Camera, $2,000. Elena and Riley have the Canon EOS 6D Digital SLR Camera as part of their filming and camera equipment. This camera costs roughly $2,000. 5. DJI Phantom 4 Advance Plus Drone, $1,300. Elena and Riley have the DJI Phantom 4 Advance Plus Drone as part of their camera equipment. This costs approximately $1,300. 6. Panasonic Lumix GH5 4K Digital Camera, $1,600. Elena and Riley have the Panasonic Lumix GH5 4K Digital Camera as part of their filming and camera equipment. This camera costs approximately $1,600. Which of these items listed above would you love to own? Leave your answer in the comments section below. And thanks for watching!